Bob Hoskins has died after a bout of pneumonia. The British actor died peacefully at a hospital surrounded by family. Hoskins, best known for his role in the 1988 film Who Framed Roger Rabbit, had previously announced his retirement from acting in 2012, saying at the time he was suffering from Parkinson's disease. He was 71. Oprah Winfrey is interested in bidding on the Los Angeles Clippers if the NBA Board of Governors forces owner Donald Sterling to sell the team. A rep for Winfrey said that the media mogul is in talks with two other investors to make a bid for the team should the opportunity present itself. It's official. After much speculation, Gwen Stefani has confirmed that she will join the judging panel on the NBC singing competition show, The Voice. Stefani will join Pharrell Williams and original coaches Adam Levine and Blake Shelton for the show's seventh season. Patrick Stewart has signed on to star in a new comedy series from Family Guy creator Seth MacFarlane called Blunt Talk. The show will feature Stewart as a British news reporter who goes to America to conquer cable news. U.S. cable network Starz has ordered 20 episodes set to begin next year. Finally, Kate Moss launched her spring-summer collection for Topshop at the store's flagship outlet in London. The British supermodel and fashion icon was on hand for the launch that attracted hordes of fans and fashionistas to the retailer.
The other, you know, like my stylists and the girls that know about fabrics.